गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, आई एम राघव लुले फ्रॉम क्लास 9A. ग्रीटिंग्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन द 5th इंटरनेशनल योगा डे. एवरी ईयर 21st जून इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन मास पार्टिसिपेशन, बट दिस ईयर ड्यू टू कोविड पैंडेमिक वी डिसाइडेड टू डू योगा एट होम एंड योगा विद फैमिली, एंश्योरिंग सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग नॉर्म. फ्रेंड्स, योगा इज अ संस्कृत वर्ड डिराइव फ्रॉम द संस्कृत धातु यूज, which means to connect, join and balance. Yoga is that which joins. It is a union of individual self with the universal self. It is the expansion of the narrow egoistic personality to an eternal blissful state of reality. Bhagavad Gita says, yoga is a equanimity of mind in success and failure. It is a giver of infinite happiness. Yoga acts on and mind, body and soul. For that, we need knowledge, health and inner peace respectively. We feel harmonious only when all three are present. Yoga is a spiritual practice which relieves us of many elements physically. It strengthens our body, it sharpens our intellect and steady our emotions. Yoga does not discriminate people on the basis of caste, gender, race, color, etc. It is the cheapest form of effective treatment for various disorders and mental ailments. It boosts our immunity, balances our mind, which leads to a peaceful life. All healing methods and meditation are all part and parcel of yoga. We should not get disappointing considering our limitations like physical health, shape and size of the body. Slowly and steadily, by practicing yoga, we overcome all these problems. It brings discipline and dedication in our lives, makes our body flexible, shed extra weight, enhances our muscle strength, reduces our stress levels, balances our hormones and enzymes, brings inner peace. We get extra clarity in life and achieves all understanding in the life. It is a great alternative to medical treatment for daily problems. During this pandemic, the pranayama techniques can help the respiratory system to fight against the coronavirus. Yoga is like sun itself, which brightens everything that comes in contact with it. So practice yoga daily. Thank you.